everybody, welcome to Ram TV and welcome back to my NBA 2K18 MyGM with the OKC Thunder. Sorry about the little beep. Here we are for this February 20th game. This is the last game before the All-Star break. And we're going to be facing the Suns. Before I get things started, if you guys are new to the channel, please click that subscribe button and click that notification bell to be basically told whenever I come out with a new video. And if you like what you see, smash the thumbs up button and leave any comments below. Remember, you guys are my co-GMs. If there's any trade you want to see, if there's any changes in the lineups you guys want to see, let me know in the comments. I'll be surely to try to fulfill them and try to change things up. So yeah, here we are. We're going to get this game started. I will see you guys in OKC. Their starting lineup is going to be Eric Bledsoe, Devin Booker, Josh Jackson, John Malkmus, and Greg Monroe.
That bounce pass had to be to create that opportunity.
The Sun shooting their first foul shot. Here comes Russ. Ooh, gets blocked by Bledsoe. That's some good defense by Bledsoe.
Mindset. Screened by Adams. Westbrook dishes to Adams.
Off for three. Got it. Good look by Steven Adams with the pick and roll. Find Paul George at the top of the key. Oh, that's another steal. Russ driving it down for the slam. Good defense turns into better offense. Russell Westbrook with the steal, taking it coast to coast for the right-handed slam.
He has unbelievable burst in the open floor that can make even elite guards look like they're standing still.
Good look by Paul George for the and one. Paul George faking the jump shot, finding Steven Adams underneath for the two, and the and one. Count it. Oh, and there's a slam on Greg Monroe by Russell Westbrook with the left hand. It kind of looked weird, but that is a disrespectful slam by Russell. And somehow they're down by five. That's a good three by Paul George. That's a timeout by Phoenix. The minute 40 left here in the half. I know it's his first quarter, but it's supposed to be the second.
Setting the floor for the Suns. Booker and Jackson, the young perimeter pair. Then there's Bledsoe. Then it's Greg Monroe. Brogdon, outside Westbrook.
Russell for three. Look at that ball movement. Got it. Now they're up by two. That is some good ball movement by Brogdon and Steven Adams for the good look.
He makes one of two that time. The Thunder with the lead.
Good pass to Paul George for another slam. Paul George getting ahead of the pack. Off the free throws for the one-handed slam. That's a foul and one for Brogdon. That's a foul on Thaddeus Young. It's his first of the game. That puts up the Thunder by one. With five or at least less than 6 minutes left here in the third quarter. Brogdon shooting pretty well today.
Let's it go from deep. Offensive rebound. Warren. Tough sequence there.
There he goes. Some good defense by the bench. Here we go.
That's what we're talking about in terms of the activity level defensively.
Paul George and one. That's his 20th point in the game. Looking for his 21st. And that ties things up with less than 5 minutes here in the third.
Certainly he is an elite scorer, but he also has the ability to create.
Here comes Paul George with an and one slam. Drawing the foul from Chris for the bucket.
And the finish wasn't too bad either. Archon against Bledsoe. There's a good screen. Near the 3-point line, it's Booker.
That's a three by Booker, and he is turning it on.
Booker's got 13
here against the Thunder.
He's checked in for Zubac, and Russell Westbrook.
Oh, and there's a dunk by Bledsoe.
Change here as well.
Exploding off the box. Ties the game up at 97. Oh my gosh, low things down though. Russell for three, got it. Brings the lead down to two here in the fourth. Malkmus hits a three and the lead is seven. Here with 5 minutes left.
on that trip to the line.
And Westbrook, here we go.
Oh, that's an end one. Drawing a foul from Malkmus. And Russell has a chance to bring it down to one after end one slam. Here comes Russ for a quick two. 33 seconds left. They gotta play some good defense. That's all it is. I need a foul. Some good defense.
8 second difference between the shot clock and the game.
That's a foul and one, and that puts the game probably for the Thunder. Bledsoe and Booker had a heck of a game. They're up by six. With 23 seconds left. We're up by 14 early in the game, but that was just... They came storming back when the bench came in, man. Devin Booker with 34 points, 2 rebounds, 4 assists. He had himself a heck of a game. That's the ball game. We end up losing by 7 here. Last game right before the All-Star break. Bledsoe and Devin Booker had himself a heck of a game. Let's take a look at these stats here. But Russell Westbrook, 38 points, 5 rebounds, 5 assists. Paul George, 30 points, 5 rebounds, 4 assists. But they had 7 turnovers in total. Brogdon scoring pretty well as Zubac. But that was really it. But look at the Suns here, playing pretty dang well. 34 points, 25 points, 18, 17, 15. And then Bledsoe also with 10 assists. So they played pretty well overall. And comparing the teams, they just shot better. Well, not really, but they definitely hit more threes. That was basically the game. Hitting 15 compared to our 12. Hitting 2 more free throws, I think, which is the story of turnovers for us. 17 turnovers. We had a biggest lead of 14 and gave that up in the second quarter. And the Suns basically never looked back. We did a few full-point leads, but that was really it. That was not good. We ended up going... up a level here, and let's just do speedy recoveries. And this is right before the All-Star break, so let's just sim through that. And I think the next episode will be dedicated to the All-Star break, and then we're gonna try to fast forward things right into playoffs, or at least try to get to the playoffs as fast as possible, because NBA 2K19 does come out September 7th, I believe. I have to double check that. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of My GM with the OKC Thunder. Don't forget to click that like button, leave your comments below, and I'll see you guys later. Take it easy and peace.